Growing up, I had a good childhood. I was blessed with two loving parents, an older brother, and a big family that supported any and everything I did. When I was little, my dad referred to me as a dabbler because I played a lot of different sports, but never found any that I wanted to stick with until I found volleyball. I started playing volleyball in sixth grade and have been in love with it ever since. Volleyball has been a good release of stress for me. It also has helped me in my decision for college. Volleyball has led me to Spalding, where I will continue my academics. My parents have been some of the most influential people in my life. From a young age, my dad introduced me to a life in the outdoors. We've been hunting and fishing together for as long as I can remember. Being outdoors and observing the beauty in nature is something that I've always found peaceful. This appreciation for the outdoors that my dad instilled in me is still a big part of my life today. My mom has taught me to be calm and patient with others. She's the glue of our family. She has taught me to appreciate the little things in life and introduced me to my love of the beach. I also got my love of reading from her. I consider my family to be pretty big. I consider this a blessing because my family gave me three of my best friends. My cousins, Allie, Madison, and Cameron, are all within 1 year of my age and were my first friends. They played a huge part of making me into the person that I am today. They showed me how a true friend should treat me. I've also made other close friends throughout my years at Butler. They've been there through my toughest times as well as my happiest times. I am forever thankful that I found people that share the same interests as me. Finding people that I can truly rely on is oftentimes easier said than done, but luckily, I found people I can always count on. My parents have helped establish my love for animals. We always had dogs running around when I was little. Right now, we have two dogs, a German Shepherd and a Boxer, named Dog and Hope. These two mean the world to me and always know how to cheer me up and make me feel better. We also have a horse named Stitch. We got her from my aunt when she passed away a little over a year ago. As a little girl, I'd always said I wanted a horse, but never dreamed I'd actually get to. Although losing my aunt was a really hard time for my family and me, I feel as if I have a small piece of her now. Stitch was a huge part of my aunt's life, and now she is just as big a part of mine. My favorite part of every day is getting to see and ride her. Looking back on my life so far, I realize how truly blessed I am. Although there have been many struggles and bumps along the way, it doesn't mean that I am not grateful for what I have been through. The struggles have made me into the person that I am today. Life isn't always going to be easy, but some good always comes from the bad. Wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blame.